So could you give me an example of bad measurements?
Yeah, I mean, again and again, you see people look at the wrong thing. And I think the most common thing is when people look at users and they don't measure the number of users properly. Now, that's true in a company that should be generating revenue and is looking at the number of users rather than how much revenue those users are generating.
Right.
That happens a lot. But it's also true even with companies that should just be looking at users when they count users wrong. They'll say, you know, we had 50,000 signups in the last week.
Right.
Okay. A signup's not a user. How frequently are those users engaging with your product?
So looking at patterns of retention.
Exactly. I mean, retention's everything when you're looking at users. If you have people, they sign up on day one and they never come back, it looks terrible. And it means you're building a bad product. Something, right. Again, that's a mile wide, you know, inch deep kind of thing because no one really needs it. If you have something where you only have 1,000 users, but they use it 10 times a day, now you're on to something. It might not feel as good as having 50,000 signups, but it's so much better because it's the base that you can grow from.